Of course. Every time, first run of the day, I either flop the menu or I get a double fail on the bet and fuck that. So how is everyone doing today? I'm tired, because even though it's 3:36 PM for me, it's somewhat early to stream for me. I don't know. Like normally I would be like getting something to eat now, chill for a bit, like maybe put up a stream or something. And now I'm sitting here and I have to play a video game. Unbelievable. Whatever. I don't care. This is good karma now that I get a somewhat decent intro and I can finally play the game and not reset our dumbass encounters. Hopium. Well, that's actually... that's Hopium, not Copium. But like Copium and Hopium are very similar. It's indistinguishable for the untrained eye. We can take that. No double. Alright. I can live with that. Even if I get a double fade flea on the last one now. It's bad, but whatever. I will run with it. Take that. Ich play, so do I attack on an attack? Oh, do I attack on an attack? Do I use attack on a failed flea on the mushrooms, or is it still a flea? I'm not sure right now. I'm pretty sure it's still just a flea. I'm pretty sure the like double fail and CBS seed is a attack. Like that much I know. Plex is probably lurking, because he's at work. So he probably has me muted. Which probably everyone should do, because I'm only talking gibberish all the time. Heck. is still not holding right. God damn it. Why can't this work? It's so bad. No. Eh. Fuck. That's not gonna work, but I have to play. we have Turbo coming up soon when I can fix it. We can get a forehead stream. Take over. Oh, I need to fix my fucking cam. There we go. Nice. Yo, what's up, Goblin? Yeah, just kinda is pod racing, I guess. It's more like pot racing, if you know what I mean. And why the fuck is my cam still going down? This is fucking garbage. Jesus fucking Christ. Like, you don't look at it for 10 seconds and it gets behind, 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 and then you just see my forehead after like 5 minutes. I should just tape it to my monitor, I don't care. But it fucking holds. Like the same as I did with my fucking turbo controller. Like only that I use my hairband strat there. But the hairband strat fucking works great, I think. It's better than the rubber band strat. I mean, even though it's like basically the same thing, but for some reason the hairband is way stronger. And like way more elastic and shit. Just works better for me. And you can just get it away and then play the game. Empty round slam, Jesus. I hope not. Well, no, actually I hope, because then I can tank the run and play God of War and not hate myself for once, because I have to play this shittiest game. Just give me a 1 second PB and I'm happy. I don't care. I just want my virtual console PB. Then I can finally lay this game to a well-deserved rest and play the better game. Not a great start, but okay. I have seen worse raids here, so should not be too picky, I guess. Green would be nice though. Like, I can get around the encounters, but some first turn freeze would also help. Like, come on, give me something, game. Just something. I don't care what it is, but just something. No, no. I got close yesterday. I got close. If Minardi would not have death-sized Garrett, this run would probably have been beat. Because my Fusion Dragon was fine. It was only Sartorius Minardi that wasted 2 minutes, or like 1 minute 40 seconds. So if this would not have happened, I'm pretty sure I would have PB'd. Like only by a few seconds maybe, but it would still have been a PB. Yeah, no, it's only like an hour away now. Which is the perfect time to get into a Mercury Lighthouse and die. To a Frost Sphere or something. Like I've planned this out from the start, it's the perfect timing. I will die in Mercury Lighthouse and boom, God of War releases. And then I'm like, oh no, yeah, no, but guys, now God of War is released, we have to play it. Unfortunately, not another run. It's too bad. Actually, let me take this encounter. Why the fuck not? It's probably a dumb decision. It was the classic, single slime, fail free, and then still take it. And just waste time. I'm pretty sure the poison is only on the blue and red ones, and not on the green ones. Okay, I should skip the last one now. Should be a decent time. I mean, I could still get the last one if I get a terrible raid, but I got the encounter like right before this room, so there's like a very good chance I don't get it. But this game can always troll you, so I will just shut up now and yeah, just try to get it. Yep, never mind. We are getting trolled. Yeah. At least it was a first turn flea, so whatever. Pretty average interior. Not bad, not great. Like, just average. I'll take it. ...17 3x is like a good time. Well, then you're already ahead of me, because my PB got an 1805. Too bad walk. Well, yeah, this split is just RNG, basically. Like, not a lot you can do about it. I mean, the only, like, hard thing is getting the like menu right on the last one. I came on the statue and shit. And that's not even that hard, it's just like, yeah, like do it fast. You can waste like 1 or 2 seconds there if you're slow or like do something wrong. Yo, what's up, Kerry? The RNG cube. But we don't want it because I want to play God of War, so this run needs to die at Mercury Lighthouse. But I can already feel it, because the game always trolls me, we will probably get to Sartorius Minardi again, with the hope of a PB, and then we can't get it again, because of like something, like a Hound proc, or Death Size again, or I don't know, like one of the billion other things that can kill you in the last fight. Yeah, exactly. I will probably die to Fusion Dragon. And then, like, play the whole game for nothing. Maybe not insane, but maybe PB based. Like, I'm just like yesterday, maybe. But yeah, the run yesterday was not for nothing. I think I learned a lot from it. Like, just that my PB is not that great, to be honest. It's good, but it's not great. The, like, only really good part about it is my Venus 2 and my last fight. So it's like literally it came just the ending, but I lost like a minute on Llama Temple. Like, this is like I have still to this day, I don't understand, like, what the actual fuck did I do there. I need to rewatch my fucking what. It's unbelievable. Like, I need to get the fucking, I don't know, the fucking lift gem for like a minute straight. Like, something Pepega happened there. I don't know what it was, but something Pepega happened there. It's so weird. Like, a minute on this split, I'm not even sure how this is possible, but I did it. Oh no, fuck, there's still a cutscene. No. Okay. I wasted like 2 seconds now because I was tubing too early. It's fine. Ugh, fuck me. I hate intro. Can we just get out of here? What in the fuck? I should not look at memes. Like, I'm losing brain cells and I think I need them for the run. Can I just PB and play TLA? Is this possible? Like, any TLA enjoyers in chat? Like, what are... what are we doing here? We are in here, like, doing nothing. But hey, at least the song is jamming, right? So, that's good. I just realized that my sum of best is getting slowly to the 1x range. I mean, still have like 2 minutes to go, but There are a lot of gold that I can still get. I know I can get, so... It can only be... question of when, not if. But maybe not, because I will be in this run and then I don't need to come back for this game for a while. But I can now. I can fucking tell you that. I can have a real PB, and like a month after, some new rod will be found, and I need to run it again. It's always like this. Like, not that the rod can be found sooner, but it will be found like exactly when I PB, and then I need to do another one, because then everyone will get me again. Oh no. Like. A Colossal Skip would be the greatest and worst thing. Because it would probably involve something stupid again. I mean, it already is possible with Death Storage, but we banned that, of course. But maybe there's something different you can do, like, I don't know. So it will can be really stupid again, I can already tell you that. If there's a Colossal Skip that's not Death Storage. But then again, we don't need to listen to Barbai and do Altmiller, so that would be great. And do Colosso, so, yeah. Like, I think Altmiller is fine. It's like a fun split, like, you either lose time, but you can like, always save time there. But the Barbie cutscenes and fucking Colosso is horrible, I hate that. Like, Colosso is just RNG. Like, you can straight up just lose a minute on Colosso and you can do nothing about it. And it's so bad, because you can be ahead and then lose all your time in Colosso for no reason at all. Well, I guess if it's something like that, we would probably ban it as well, because that's like the same as the like out of bounds stuff in Magma Rock. Like, there's only like a 1% chance that you get it, because you need like a rate 2 or lower or something like that, or even a rate 1, I don't know. So in like it's impossible in like in a fucking no save and quit run. But in any percent though, hell yeah. In any percent we can do everything. The world is our oyster. Yeah, rip, goblin, rip. Always happens. I mean, I lost the run because I defended with Mia once on Satura, so. It can always be just one input that kills the run, because, yeah, you fat-fingered something. But it can also be a fucking slime that attacks you 7 times in a row and then crits Arvid and kills him. Could also be an option. Like, not that ever happened to me, right? Yeah, like, I don't know, you probably got some old notes, maybe? Like, where Isaac is level 15 or something, perhaps? I don't know. But I, like, I'm always set Vine on the set fetch fat for, like... Yeah, like... all the time, basically. I can't remember that I set Granite even once. Like, what does Granite even do? I think Granite gives you HP, that's probably why you take it. But it doesn't give you speed, so... But then you get odd speed, which is bad, of course. But you gain HP. Ah, for fuck's sake. But probably, like, back in the days, you used it because, If I'm a level 15, Isaac would still odd speed, and you can probably tank 3 attacks with Granite set. And Power Bread, maybe. So that's maybe the reason why you set Granite. Wait, actually, we tank 2 attacks with Vine as well. So that's probably not the reason. Like, maybe with Power Bread and Granite you can tank 3 attacks, but probably not. Like, that would only be, like, plus... plus 12 HP or something? That's definitely, not enough for it. So yeah, Vine is just better because you get Flint back and you're just outspeed. So the strat is just with this Judgment, and then you can do an attack or Ragnarok, and after that you heal. And it's easy because you outspeed in turn 3. So you can tank 2 attacks and yeah, and just heal in turn 3, and you will outspeed, get the heal in, and you're fine. And then you hope you don't get a nut, and then you just do 2 Ragnaroks and you win. Easy peasy. But that never happens, right? Because you will always get the like the fend and then a double nut, and well, then you cry and you hate yourself, and then a minute is gone. Fuck Colossal, dude. Like, why can't we just lose to the first fighter? That would be the best. Like, I just paid Ectoid, losing the first round. Yeah, boy, we suck, but whatever, I don't fucking care. You can keep your lurk head, Baba, I don't care. Like, I don't want encounters anyway, fuck that shit. But well, at least we don't have to kill Navampa, right? Because Navampa is fucking dog shit in Hundo. And Sleep Bomb is actually scary. Like, you can literally just lose the fight if you get unlucky. Yeah, Smoke Bomb is not that bad, but the Sleep Bomb is bad. Like, the Smoke Bomb does literally like nothing because we don't normal attack. But like, he has like Smoke Bomb, Nut, and then Sleep Bomb. And if you get the Sleep Bomb like early and get a 3 turn sleep, you're probably just dead. That only happened to me once, and I even misplayed there, so it was my own fault and not really the game's fault. But I know it can happen, like, even if you play everything right, you can still die to Navampa if you get unlucky. But it only happened to me once, as I said, so it's not as bad as you might think. Game soon for like a retreat and a few steps down. What? No, Herben, do your thing. Get on there. There we go. God of War will release in 50 minutes, so there's literally timing for Mercurators. You know, game, do your thing. Just do it. Like, give me a 1 in 4 answer to us or something. Just make it a bit exciting, I don't know.
So it doesn't look too obvious.
So what is going on the GDQ channel today? Yu-Gi-Oh! Pork. Wait, that's the good one. Like Forbidden Memories. I played that. How do you actually speedrun a Yu-Gi-Oh game? Like, that's just RNG, right? Like, everywhere. But I guess you can speedrun everything, but I would guess that's just the biggest RNG fest that you can get. Like, Golden Sun is nothing against that. No, probably not. Like, never mind. Golden Sun is fucking RNG fest. Like, I don't even know what's happening. There are cards flying around. Like, I kinda know how Yu-Gi-Oh works, but like in this game, like everything is going too fast. I can't even say what they are doing. They're just cards flying around and shit, and I'm like, okay, cool. I guess he's winning. Oh, this, oh, it's a race to Blue-Eyes White Dragon. I should maybe read the title. So they are doing like a different category, I guess, as well. That sounds like fun, Carrie. Basically sounds like a Bilbin Cave entrance run, right? I mean, that's not too bad, right? Like, if the run is full of RNG, the world record is probably like a god run, right? Where everything went right, or like most of it went right. But you can't even meme about Plexa. Like, I would say Plexa is a lucky fuck, but he isn't. Like, I can't even meme about it. I mean, look at his early game in the world record, like, what the actual fuck. Schubert walk interior, like, I don't know. Bilbin cave entrance was shit as well in the world record. But future endgame, I guess. The future endgame is always nice, like, if you get the future endgame, you're in for an easy PB. Like, I'm really looking forward to TLA and see if I get good, like, endgame RNG there. Because you don't really want the RNG in the late game, right? I mean, it's not bad, but I think you want the good RNG in the early game in TLA. Because it saves more time there. But yeah, I need to get the run in first, so... maybe get a sub 10 or a run for once. That would be good. Oi, Flint. Do you think Flint is British? I could probably go there. Oi, you wanker, what are you walking here? You got the license for walking down here? Or let me join your party, you cunt. Oh mate, and if you give me to Garrett, you have growth? Ding, 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 ding. Did you get all that? Yes, sir. Attacks first, easy. Nearly done it. Just need to kill bandits now and get through another cutscene. And then we somewhat play again. But only somewhat. Because they're still building cave entrance. Fuck that split. Piece of shit. Shit, hold up. Should maybe connect another controller. There we go, easy. It's actually pretty fast, like I could probably turbo more things. Like if I'm fast, I can like probably reconnect in like 2 seconds. Sheesh. Wait, did I get the nut? Actually, I don't know. Did I get the nut? Like, I normally get it before going to Arwen, but... I'm kinda not sure. Because I was on autopilot, so maybe I took it in autopilot and didn't realize it. The more I forgot it. Well, it's not that needed, but it's nice to have, so... I won't double check. Fuck it. That was interesting, like, that I was going for the, like, purple guy, but the other guy, like, just went through me there, or, like, I don't know. That was weird. Whatever. Alright, any herb enjoyers? Smoke bomb already, yikes. Alright, there's one there right there. Good luck, Adam. Pretty weird part, like, two herbs on the left guy or right guy, but whatever, good enough, and sub 50, so thumbs up for that. Even though sub 50 is not hard, it was just hard because I got a 1805 interior in my PvP. Because then it's hard to get, if you're like 25 seconds behind already. Oh. So tired, holy shit. I'll probably wake up if the game actually starts, so... Garbage rate. I'll probably get another one. But every time I say this, I skip it, so let's see. Yep, see? God damn it. This game makes no sense. Holy shit. Look, the log is smiling at us, or it's poking at us, I don't know. It's doing some emote. More like a smile. But also, I mean it's also a pork, I don't know. I think it's the pork log. Like, I could do this as an emote, actually. Like, crop the log. Make it pork. Good Goma cave. It's a good raid. Really good raid, actually. Good start. And a good encounter, alright. Alright, it's a good start. We'll take those. No one saw that menu opening. Nice boner charge. Yeah, let's hope we outspeed. But this could be spicy. Oh no! Okay, that's lucky. Not get a tired on Avender. Easy clip. Oh boy, okay, now... Why did I not use Venus? I'm so dumb. Because now Avender will die. Oh, even Isaac could die here. Okay, we're good. Like, I'm so bad. Why did I defend with Isaac there? I should just use Venus there. But we kill with the rain, that's one. This was very sketchy, but whatever, it worked out. Never punished. Should still be a 58 Goma, which is nice. Nice. Save 10 seconds. I take that. Wieder die Oopsie there, but it's fine. Shut up, Plexo. I think like 2/3 of the leaderboard have world record pace up to this point. Get a better interior, you washed up world record holder. Ah yes, the quad. Ah yes, the double fail on the quad. We are gaming. Ah yes, the triple fail on the quad. We are ultra gaming. Ah yes. My favorite split. It's so fun. Just lose time for no reason. Love to see it. What a cool game. Just lost basically all the time save I got in Bilbin Cave. Okay, not in Bilbin Cave, in Goma Cave is done with one encounter. And then I get the fucking 30% encounter skip here for no reason at all. This game is just so bad. Why are we playing this piece of garbage game? Jesus. Like, I probably just play slots, and I should be a slot streamer. It's the same shit. Like, just roll some fucking slots and... yeah. Like, maybe I can even, like, maybe win, like, a bit of money on slots. Hope you. Like, in this game, I just get fucked. Like, I don't even gain anything out of it, except for despair. He's bad, man. I should actually turbo this. Because I can pretty easy connect the turbo controller, and I think I can also kind of fast reconnect that shit. Oh, okay, you are right, Raffy. True that. Well, it's actually more than that so far, because I got a few subs, and Yeah, there we go. One bit from Goblin. There you go. That's like a whole cent I earned right now. In like, what am I streaming? 2 hours? Okay, it's only 1 hour 18. That's basically like a minimum wage in, I don't know, Zimbabwe. I don't know. Probably not even there. But yeah, like I'm not sure, but I actually think that ads on Twitch don't pay that bad. Like it's not bad actually. I mean, it's still bad because I'm not a big streamer. Oh shit, I pressed yes twice, whatever. Well, that's a text box we will never get back. But I'm pretty sure like on YouTube, it's way worse. Like even if you get millions of views from a video, you don't earn shit. But if you just stream on Twitch and like get a decent amount of viewers, you probably get like become some decent ad revenue there. I mean, it's probably still shit, but it's like, I'm better than YouTube. Okay, nice. We got an early basement encounter with a double fail. Great start. Ah, yes, another double fail. Cool game. Could be, Raffy, could be. I mean, it's already bad because I got 2 double fail threes already from both encounters. And now we'll probably get 3 on the way back, and there's probably a triple fail in there as well. But let's see. Okay, never mind, there's a first turn flea. Maybe it gets better, but I will get a 4th one, probably. Okay, never mind. 3 encounter basement, but 2 double fail fleas. Like, I don't know. It's probably like average time wise, I would say. Okay, another skip. It's getting faster, guys. At least a bit. Still gonna reset here. I think it's worth. At least I hope so. Come on, make it to the bridge. Yikes, what the fuck is that? Oh yes, we are killing Ivan, I see. Extraordinary choice there, random encounter. Killing Ivan. I've never seen... Oh yeah, it's more quads. We love to see that. Oh my god. Garbage raid again. Text first. I hope that's the last one. Yeah, yeah. Cool split. Lost all my time because of RNG. A classic. Disgusting. I played it wrong. I should have attacked the red feather. Just not a troll got an action off. But it's good XP at least. Oh, nice raid. Can I get a 2 encounter K for once? I'm like, I swear it's possible to get it, but I'd never get it. It's impossible. It's literally impossible. Okay, if I get a 3rd one now. Yep, there it is. I will just still take it, whatever. I don't need to worry about XP at all now. That's a good rate. It's a very good rate. Ah, yes. Ah, yes. Ah, yes! The triple fail. How the fuck is no one dead on a triple fail on that encounter? What the fuck? Attacks first. Alright, whatever. This overworld was... I mean, it was only two encounters, but... A triple fail flee, so I don't know. Hey, yo, what's up, brother? Yeah, enjoy your dinner. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be red after sleep. Like, even if I get a good Mercury Lighthouse now, it's not gonna make it. Can you go down, please? Nice E-Pyramid. God, he's coughing! Oh, he got the virus! That boy got the virus! Attacks are no give. Yes, that's a good one. I need to use move Garrett here, but yeah, I think I'm fine. I'm just gonna rebind move to Isaac now. Oh, wait, do I? Yeah, I should probably, just for consistency. Actually, no. No, wait, actually, no, I should do it because I need it on Isaac for draining PP later on. So let's do it now, I guess. Vampire and Fab. No, what's up, Patrick? No, probably not. I mean, definitely not. Because I will be red after sleep, most certainly. It's probably not even a 119 if I had to guess. I mean, it could be if I get a good fight and a decent Mercury Lighthouse now. But definitely not 118. I think Isaac is at 7. I should have used it with Isaac, actually. I think that would have brought me right to 5, which is perfect. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did the oopsie there. But yeah, it's fine. We can just do one or two moves now and it's whatever. Dude, can we do the menu? Holy fuck. Yeah, I forgot the knot, goddammit. Okay, let's hope we don't need the knot. Like, my autopilot was just not working there, apparently. Oh, yikes. Pretty sure that kills the middle one, right? Then hope we don't get doubled into someone. That's fun. Oh boy. Good luck, everyone. Easy. Why is it so hard to stand by all? Jesus. Oh my god. Alright, time for God of War, guys. Oh, he tried to run. Okay. Guess it's not God of War time yet. But it is time for time loss, so there's that. Yeah, pretty sure the 119 is dead now. I mean, it could be alive if I do fast menus, get a fast pattern, no bullshit on Saturos, I could just barely make it, maybe. But without the nut, it will be sketchy, so let's see. Yes, that's a very nice quote there. I'm not sure who said that. Like probably, it's probably the same guy that says that this game is very easy, right? Dude, after playing TLA, Golden Sun is so easy. And gets a mid 120 Saturos. What was it, like a 120-10 or something? I mean, I should not joke about that, because that's probably like my average time, so... Yes, it's very easy if you're a bloozer and use all your karma and good luck in the early game. And then you just play the game, like the first 2 hours of the game consistently and never get past that. Because an enemy poops on you the wrong way, and then you just reset. Yeah, well, it must be loser, right? Okay, whatever, let's try if you can menu a 119 Saturos out of this, maybe. But probably not. Like, I probably need Heat Flash Fireball there, and that's scary. Okay, we got the Heat Flash. Okay, we got the fastest pattern. Tree target? Ah, okay, now it's sketchy. Thank you. Good luck, Mia. That's a 1 in 4 here. I'm not here, but it's a 1 in 4 later because, yeah, whatever. Fuck it. Yep, Garrett could die now. I should probably actually heal Garrett there. Yeah? Because he will definitely get targeted. Oh, okay, it wasn't targeted on him. Easy. That's where you need the nut, but it should be fine. Yep. Oh, it's gonna be so close for the 119. I think I need the narrate kill here, but I won't get it. Come on, there it's kill, kill. No! Kick by 119. Is it enough? Is this? Easy. Shuttle to heat flash fireball. Fastest pattern, but it's sketchy. Ah, come on now. I got a 119. Give me the moment. And also, God of War is releasing in 3 minutes and the run is still not dead. And what is up with that? Yeah, well, we have Alting coming up, so... should be okay. Okay, this run is fine. Like, the early game was okay. Yes, I know, Mr. Seven Sins, I know. The run didn't die, I was counting on the run dying here, but I didn't die. So now I have to play this shit game for longer. I don't know what to say. But it's fine. Because I will just tank this run somewhere. Probably in Alten. I will just do some paid actor shit. And then be like, oh no, I died. Oh, unfortunate RNG. Whatever. I guess we have to play God of War, guys. True, true. It's a single play enjoyer. Single play blah 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 blah. Blah. I mean, I'm playing Golden Sun right now. But if it dies, we're playing God of War. Which is Golden Sun 4. Like, it's just bald Isaac killing gods. With boy. Thank you. Lady, please. Come on. Get the fucking water. Cool movement there. Let's go. Three encounters, but good freeze. I take it, I guess. Okay, and now we get a double. I stand corrected. And another early one. It's a tree encounter cave as well. Yep. Pretty meh run back. I mean, hammerhead had worse, but it's definitely on the end of RNG war. RIP chill, yeah. But no problem, she's alive in the third game. So even if we kill her here in the speedrun, she's fine. That was early. Well, that just confirms the speedrun is not canon, right? Probably here, now that I think about it. Like if I get an unlucky encounter, if it like double or triple fail and they combo into someone, could be dead. But whatever, I want to tank the run anyway, so. What the fuck, Raffy? What the fuck did I just read? Like, that's some cursed fanfiction there. I'm not sure what to think about that. But alright. Guess. You can call it that. Maybe. I don't know. probably one encounter left to breeze here. Which is like average, getting three to breeze. Okay, there it is. Attacks first! Poggers! Now this is port racing. Yeah, true, we don't save her in 100% as well, so... Like, she's even dead in the... Yeah, 100% category. Because she's no bronze transferable. Unlucky. Ah, why is my nose itchy? Jesus. Yeah, but we have decided that a true 100% run is not good. Because there's so much cancer we have to do. And that's like item of no value for the speedrun as well. Like, it's just grinding. And grinding is boring. Okay-ish menu. Let's hope we get a good fight. And the goaded tread again. Okay. Back to back gold. Like, last run was already a gold, and now we gold it again. And I guess tread is just bad. Like, I don't know what went wrong in all my runs before that, but... Yeah. Just get golds, I guess. Easy. Yo, slime wrenches pork. Like, I've played this game for a bit. But I have no idea what the speedrun is. I just played it, like, casually because it was fun. Like, it's just a stupid, fun... I wouldn't call it indie game. Like, it's Slime Rancher. Like, the name alone should tell you what you're in for. By the way, is God of War released yet? Probably is, right? Where is it? Item is not yet available, what? Should have released like 9 minutes ago. What the fuck? Maybe I should refresh Steam or something, I don't know. Whatever, I need to play Golden Sun for now. Yeah, true, it's just a cute little game.
Wicked!
I should grab some water while I'm here. Be right back. Close.
Jesus.
Isaac has like a billion PP, what the hell? Should be a corner, if I count it right. Hope I did. So I should get exactly 6 after the fight. Retreat. Okay, no plea, good. Single mode XW. And it gave me the level up and the rapper seat. Okay, never mind. Good encounter actually, we take that. Bramble seed strats. Fuck you, Cyber. We don't need you. So I'm pretty sure the strat was use Ramses in turn 2 and instead of Prism I used the Bramble Seed with Mia in turn 3. Gonna save a few frames. I could work with that actually, whatever. It's fine. Not use Ray. Ray is slow. I mean, it's not the worst, but Whirlwind is a bit faster. Ah, pain! You hate to see it getting an encounter right before Quartz, and now we have to run around for the recovery. I did that wrong. I mean, it just 3 kill. I'm not sure why No, wait, I did it right. I'm stupid. It's Prism Fever blocking Flashbolt. Okay. Whatever, it's fun. Encounter is not the best so far. Oop. But. Why is Mia faster? The fuck? Oh, it's probably because she got the level up before I'm Ivan. And now Ivan should be faster again. That's interesting. Attacks first. Guess I'll take that. Bad encounters. Definitely not a good Mogul Forest so far. But at least no Chin Flirt, so it's always nice. I mean, chocolate ice cream is good. And also, how did you find a McDonald's with a working ice cream machine? Like, that's the real W here. Please don't give me a cool raids. Very cool raids game. Like, this Mogul Forest had like 2 or 3 extra encounters of all. It's not really what you like to see. Whatever. Let's hope we get a decent monkey here. Like, my PB wasn't good either, so. Damn. Like, I mean, it's always turn 1 where I'm, like, confused for this fight. Like, I don't know why. Oh, no. Oh, that's so bad. I mean, we have Kirin now, so it's fine, but we need a Flare Ball from Garrett here. So, that's gonna be interesting. I'm still gonna go for the Ramses, fuck it. Maybe it's enough damage. Actually, let's do some fucking Pegasus threats here. Let's see if it works. I'm not sure if Venus plus Ramses is still faster than Cyborg. It probably is. But it's less damage, but I think the damage is fine. Nice, another band, but we don't care about that. Yeah, it's definitely less damage. Let's hope the Bramble Seed is enough here. Because Bramble Seed is tons of damage. Let's go for a Plasma here as well, just to make up more damage. Let's hope it doesn't kill. Okay. Kill? Nice. Easy, it worked. It was scuffed as fuck though, so... But whatever. A rainbow is a rainbow. Shoutouts to the Bramble Seed, like, so much damage on that thing. I'm pretty sure the Bramble Seed saved the 3 turn there. Still hate this menu. And I went 2 tiles up, not 1. Ah, fuck. Yep. And I'm also too far on the ride, I think. Whatever. 99% sure this won't work. Yeah. Why can't I do this trick anymore? Jesus. Yeah, normally, that time you don't plasma. It's just like Bramble Seed and Fever. But I did not get a Flare Wall in, so we are missing a Flare Wall damage. So that's why I can use the Plasma there, which was actually the right move in this case, I think. Because I'm like pretty sure the Fever would not be enough here to kill. Hey, we even got the bots in here, let's go. Good job. And Flexer is doing his job as a mod. Like, look at this, mods doing their job. Can't believe it. Like, even though Flexer's lurking, he's still purging the Mr. Destructoids. Love to see it. I get this fucking encounter every time. Like, literally every time on the chin tick there. Like, I'm not even joking, it's really like that. The last 3 runs got the encounter exactly on the second chin tick. Alright. 2 first turn fleas on apes, we take that. Do I look like I pay mods? Look, I'm paying Plexer for shitposting in his chat. Like, that is payment enough. Well, that and doing Gumbas. No, they will be there forever, carry. I won't let the mods out there. Wait, I have an emote for the bot thingy actually. I need to look for it though, because I have like 10 billion 7TV emotes. There we go. Bit late split, but I save time, Pog. I mean, I should, because that was a pretty good Xion overworld for once. True. Like, mod is just a flex. They don't do work, they're just flexing on everyone. Like they should. Okay. For some reason I get all the first turn fleas on the apes today. That's interesting. True, I mean they are not useless, Dio. Like Plexus, like Nightbot's commands are actually good and useful. Yeah, true, you can always make useless ones, I guess. Should kill, right? Easy. That's good XP there. Take that. Still no level 11, unfortunately. Hey, would you look at that? Garrett survived this time. Unbelievable. But I need to get poisoned still, so... Damn, everyone got a level up. Jesus. That was literally 4 level ups. But that's good. Now we still have some time for poison. I'll take the attacks first, I guess. Like, even though this is a decent encounter. I mean, it's not just the Procne. Actually, it's the good attacks first. Like, I missed the XP, but... It's better than just the Procne encounter, because... Procne is fucked. Dude, can you press the switch? Dude, what the fuck? What? Okay. I don't understand hitboxes in this game. They make no sense at all. Like, that was literally the same position as before, and it worked. Oh yes, my bad, Dio. I was pressing select to interact with something. Of course. My bad. Yeah, sub-pixels. Old man jazz at them. Okay. I need some poison now, though. Like, it's getting kind of hard now. You know what? Let's do this shit. Yes? No? Okay, this is... calls for allies, of course. Oh, yes. I have seen that one before, guys. Ah, yes. And the crit. Come on. Oh my god, poison my ass! Jesus! Oh my fucking god, this is terrible. Please! Thank you! And on Garrett, okay. We take those. I hope I target this Procne rat. Yeah, no problem, Matthew. That's fun. Okay, we got poisoned, but it was slow as fuck, so... I don't know about that one, guys. Don't think I will save time here. But hey, poison is poison. Actually, I take that. Fuck it. Why do I get attacks first on good encounters? Like, give me attacks first on apes or so. Like, it's literally the only encounter I won't take in here. Shit, I didn't menu. Yeah, watch me getting poisoned again. Okay. Okay, cool game, yeah, yeah. Very nice, yeah. Let's kill Arvin, I guess, yeah, yeah, very nice. Oh god, this is so slow. I really can need the first try spritz now. And if I get a first try spritz, it would be alright. Because as I said, there's a minute time save on P-Break Temper, so... yeah. But I just don't want to lose time to spritz now. Ah yes, Shuri with the... I don't know... fucking... Gizeh Pyramid coming in here. What's up, Fury? True. I mean, I didn't see it actually because my chat window is kind of like a bit narrower than like the normal chat window. Okay, so like even a quad pyramid is already fucked. Alright. First try spritz, we need it now. Nope. Just ain't gonna happen. I'm telling you, it's easier on emulator, 100%. Say what you want, it's easy on emulator, 100%. Okay, second try. And no flea. I guess I take it. Could have been worse. No, I don't like Fortnite content, Shuri. Do something good. Can we please run? That would be very much appreciated. You lose granite there. Don't want to lose granite. Getting a lot of encounters here. I'll take that attacks first, I guess. Just because it's not just block me. Okay, they are back. Guess we kill them now. but that was 2 billion encounters here. I probably won't get the full minute time save now, but let's try to get the lift gem first try and yeah. Like if I get the lift gem now without doing a big Pepega move, I should be green again. Like this run is very similar to the run yesterday so far. I mean, it's actually a bit better than the run yesterday. But yeah, like the run yesterday had the god late game, except for Minardi, I guess. So yeah, we have to see about that. Easy. I'm not sure why I can't do it sometimes. It's so easy. Yeah. Fuck's sake. Oh my god. I always use DOS on this fucking stone. Like, Jesus. Just make it a bit wet and slippery, I don't know. Jesus. Yeah, it's always the DOS rock. See, it always works on the second one. But it's always the first one where you use DOS for no reason at all. Ah, fuck, I didn't set my chin. Well, I guess we're running. Can we please let me go? Would be very much appreciated. I got a billion encounters on this split. So I only saved 52 seconds. I mean only. Like it's still insane that I even saved time because this split was garbage. But, like, my PB was something else apparently here, so, yeah. Guess I'm ahead. But it will be right after Manticore again, because Manticore was a gold. Yeah, it's basically the same story as yesterday. This is literally the same run, but a bit better. Like, it's just, like, 20 seconds faster than yesterday so far. God of War is playable. Can we just kill the run, guys? Can I just do it? Like, maybe do an oopsie somewhere? Wink, wink. But I could be playing God of War now, but instead I'm sitting here and mashing through cutscenes. Search. Come on. Four. Like the 2018 version. Because it released on PC today. What do you mean? Like, I think God of War was pretty good. I mean, Gary, I have my controller here, the PS5 one, so I could do it. It's gonna be a bit hard with only two hands, like maybe if I got four hands. Perhaps. Ah, shut up, Shuri. Dude, I literally did not know what a goatsy is. Good job, Plexer. And then I fucking googled that shit and I was like, oh, okay. I wish I could remove that from my memory now. Like, this is something you just don't Google, because that's information you just don't need in your life. Damn, I used Proxy on the first encounter, what? Splast run. This can't be. Not using Boreas on the first encounter, what? Oh, no. There's something wrong here. Good encounter so far. Like, all of them are single Brockness, we take that. Never mind, I spoke too soon. Still decent. Like, at least no Salamander or Boreas encounter. Okay, now we have Thor as well. Watch out for Thor. Need to go down twice now. Nice, I'm holding A to clear the- Oh, nearly did it. Like, holding A on the encounter is not how you skip text. It's cool. Oh shit. I should maybe retreat. That would be an idea. Oh wait, fuck. Ah, yeah, okay. Guess we Boreas this. Ah, me is faster. My dumbass forgot to menu. It's fine. The last encounter anyway. And there's always one oopsie in Lamakan, so... I Oh no. Fuck you, Garrett. Dumbass. Could be red after this, but maybe not. I don't know. What's that? Mad Blast? Illusion, I think is it, so it's fun. Oh no, it's poison too. Okay, that's fun. We even got two poisons now. Yo, what's up, Peppy? Another fellowship poster I see, yes. And we're losing time. Oh yeah, that's expected. Llama Khan was still decent. Like, I did only one mistake there on the last encounter. And again, we are up to a gold here, so... I was not counting on... and not losing time there. We are red though, Serge. Don't use retreat. Okay, I take that. I was not even mashing, but we got wine, so it's fine. I literally got it on the like, second I went into the forest. Or the frame, actually, I went into the forest. I mean, that's probably a gold, right? Like, that's optimal. Yeah, holy shit. I think that was legit the fastest wine you can get. I got it legit on the first frame. Like, literally, the first frame I went into the forest. Jesus. Damn. Like, it came aside from the menu. Like, the menu was a bit slow before that. But other than that, this was perfect. Okay. Let's hope we get the... crack the skip now first try. Easy. What do we get? Pretty sure charge keys here, right? I hope. Please. Yes. It's only a single one though, so... like, apes are scary. The outspeed Ivan with Elven Shirt. Don't defend, stupid rat. Don't do it. He did the thing. Fuck you, rat, piece of shit. I hate rats. Thank you. Okay, time for the Legius Chin. Like, it's ready for some, like, 15 FPS. Too slow. All them laggy frames. Sad. Still no 15 on me yet, so I'm still like bit off from 14 Isaac. Let's hope Mia hits it soon. Ah, got ranged again, Serge. Now, was that Mia? Not pay attention there. Okay, we are losing time, probably because of the red encounter. The red encounter, yeah, I needed two summons there. Extra turn. That's probably the time loss. Yep, that was 15 on me, yeah. Okay, that's good. So we are only like 2 or 3 encounters away from 14. Well, not if we get another fucking mole encounter. That gives like no XP at all. Still should be like 2 encounters left only, so we can do a YOLO Altmiller, which is good, because if we die I can play God of War. Holy shit, that menu was terrible. Like, why am I thinking about this encounter? It's just oblivious. Yeah, it was a pretty big skip, yeah. We can call it big, I mean, it's actually huge. But it brings other problems with it, so I don't know. Like, for instance, Alten is like way more cancer now with poison and all of that. But then again, you don't have the 1 in 6 chance to die on Kraken, which is always nice. I'm still not 14 yet. What the fuck is going on? Like, the next encounter must be 14, I think. Pretty sure there's no other way I'm not 14 there, so... I mean, that's a golem as well. Golems give a lot of XP. Yeah, there we go. Alright, time to flee. Dude, Jesus. Okay, if we get good fleas now, this could be fast. That's a good start. We'll take that. Good freeze, yes. God damn it, Shuri. Damn, are you sure you don't have like a child you don't know of? Because your dad jokes are insane. Like, holy shit. Garrett survived with 1 HP. Like, this is not a proc, by the way. He actually survived with 1 HP there. Jesus. That is actually Dark Shuri. But I agree. Damn. Yeah. Goodbye, Mia. Just a double fang proc and she's a one-shot. How dare you kill best girl? In TBS at least. I'm getting only Dreadhorns. Okay, that's probably a dead item now. Yep. Okay, this is getting sketchy now. Yep, triple fail. Yep. Okay. Well, I mean, I want to play God of War, so I won't revive here. Guess this is an Isaac-only run now. Good luck. It's looking like God of War, guys. Yep. Oh, now that's okay. Yeah. It's not dead yet. But it was also not fast. Like, the freeze were okay. They were, like, average. Alright. And now I get red again. So I need to run... both sides there. Yep. It's always that. Blue, red, blue, red. Just to waste the most amount of time. Oh yeah, it's still a time save because my PB old Miller was not good. But I still need to go back to Baba now, so it's gonna be a spicy one. That gold is kind of fake, by the way, because I'm pretty sure the run yesterday was faster than this. But I forgot to split. So it kinda is a real goal, but on the other hand, it's not. Oh boy, here we go. Oh boy, here we go. Okay, guard is good, that's no damage at least. But that's also good. Triple fail again, cool game. Nice dodge. Probably two encounters left, so we are not through it. Maybe only one now, that's a good rate. Should be fine. Let's hope we don't get another encounter now. Easy, alright. Well, I guess that's a good death warp. Well, I should not say that. I will probably get another single mole again, like yesterday. Like, death warping is just asking for it and getting bad RNG. But you have to go for it. I mean, if only Isaac is alive, there is like a 99% chance it's the fastest way to get back to 40. Like, literally any encounter should kill you in like 3 turns. And like, and dying in 3 turns is still faster than running back. Yes, exactly. Like, it's this... it's literally the same shit as in Tundaria. Because you get there, and then you get a fucking single, fucking Aquarantian. Fucking squirrel thingy. I don't know. Like, I don't know what they are called there. Like, the fucking squirrel thingies that do nothing. And in this game, it's the moles and the, like, worms and shit. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're even called Eichhörnchen in German, right? Like, when you play it, they were like... some, like, böses Eichhörnchen or some bullshit, I don't know. No, fair enough. Yes. They are. Okay. And I have like 40 to 50 seconds time save in Colossal, by the way. So if I get no knots, we have a very, very good end position for the late game here. Because I will be like 1.5 minutes ahead. And 1.5 minutes is a lot in the late game. Like, it helps. And because you can deal with some bullshit and still be ahead. But only with some bullshit. Like, maybe one thing. Like, one bad encounter or something. And if you get more than that, yep, you're behind. But then again, my PB was, like, just average. Like, up to Venus 2. So I just need a bit of luck here for the next. Oh, it was Hörnchenzahn. There we go. I mean, it's basically the same, right? But it's still better than English, because in English they are called Among Us. Among Us. Oh, there's Squirt. Ah, come on. Like, what are the mongoose then? No, it's fine. I will still play God of War if I finish this run. It's fine. Like, that's why I stream early today. Momongas, that, yeah. Whatever, they are just a mongoose for me. For me. God damn. Why am I speaking German in between? I don't understand it. Brain, please. A mob check encounter? The fuck? That raid was something else. It's not the best encounter, but. Yeah, easy. Actually good death warp. Bad movement though. I mean, to be fair, if you speak like Dutch, it's basically the same. You speak English, French and German at the same time. Alright, a minute ahead, we take that. Come on, I need a good Colossal now, that would help so much. Unlucky, Shuri. Unlucky. It is what it is. But how do you only pay for 2069? Like, that's basically my rent there. Like, for 2069 is... Damn, it's basically gone if I play red. Oh. Wait. That makes it easier. Yeah, like, Netherlands is very expensive, right? That's insane. Like, if you live in a city there, you probably can't afford that shit if you don't have a good job. I'm like, I'm complaining that I pay like 400 euros a month, but that's like nothing actually if you just like, I'm look at like everywhere else in the world. But then again, Vienna and like Vienna surrounding is very, very nice. Like, we have a lot of good like I have like housing programs and shit. So it makes it easier to like I can just get an apartment and yeah. Yeah, like it's nothing. And it's even a big apartment. It's like 56 square meters. Like that's actually too big for me, to be honest. Like three rooms and shit. Like I have three rooms here. I don't even need three rooms. Yeah. But I also got lucky, so it's not like normal to pay like only 400 euros. Like this apartment is like... I only got it from my dad. Like my dad was like, alright, and my son is just moving here, and you can't say anything about that. And they were like, well, I guess we can't say anything about it, because he said, yeah, his son will move in there, and now I live here. Because there's no other way I will get this flat, like, normally. Wait, did I do that menu right? Vine ground flint, yeah, that's right. So you need to get lucky as well, because, like, rent prices are also, like, 600, 700 euros, probably. So 400 is a very, very nice price, and you don't get that normally. I mean, I don't have that much space for a sleepover. But, I mean, I have this room, which is like my, I don't know, man cave, where I have my PC and shit. So, yeah. Wait, what the? Wait, what? Oil drop, right. Holy shit, I got confused there. Yeah, like that's what I'm doing right now. I basically live paycheck to paycheck. And if like my rent would increase by like only like 100 euros, I would probably not make it. I'm just barely staying afloat now. And then I also got a lot of savings, so that helps. And well, I'm finished now, but yeah, I was studying like last year. And right now I'm just a D-gen basically. And try to look for a job, I guess. Yes. God damn it. Oh, Shuri. Your dad jokes. This is something else. Like, I don't know what to tell you. I'm like 99% sure you have a kid you don't know of. You have to. That like some girl just didn't tell you, and she was just like, ah, oh, fuck that Shuri guy, I will just keep the kid and not tell him. But you are definitely a dad. I can tell you so much. Yeah, true, true. Cool menu. But imagine getting kids. Jesus, you can't speedrun Golden Sun if you have kids. It would be terrible, right? Oh, cool. I can't move Isaac today. Okay, I mean, that's an option, I guess. I'm not sure if Child Protective Services would appreciate that, though. But... yeah, I guess you can do that, like... Well, I don't think I can play in the night, because if I would have, like, even one kid, I would probably take every second of sleep I can get. Like, literally every second. I would probably sleep, like, only 3 hours a day because of that, and I will appreciate every second of that. Alright, sandwich time. Oh, good. Oh, it's already a smoke bomb. It's already doomed. It's GG. It's GG, guys. We will get all the nuts now. It's already over. Don't not now, don't not now.
Yeah. Oh, Mom!
Oh, okay, whatever, that kills anyway. It's even a rainbow. Damn, I was so scared there, holy shit. I wanted to use another Ragnarok, but I used Flint. But fortunately, Flint is about the same damage. So it still kills. Damn, that was a fat finger. Alright, should be a decent Colossal. If Navampa kills me fairly fast at least. Let's see, I mean he can still troll and use all his items. Well, you use Judgment and then three thingies. Ragnaroks. And if he defends, it's basically an extra attack or Ragnarok. And if he nuts, it's 2+. And if he fucking defends your judgment, it's GG. You basically cry if that happens. But I still can't believe I got no nuts there, because it was a turn one smoke bomb. Like, he had 3 turns where he can nut, and he didn't do it. But I appreciate it. Like, Zetrich wants me to finish this run, I guess, and not play God of War. But yeah, I'm probably like 1.5 minutes ahead now after the split. Something like that at least. And that's a very good position for the late game now. But then again, late game, everything can happen, like. Just 2 bad encounters and all this time is gone again, basically. Yeah, my cartridge is patched, guys. Like, it's literally patched. I did not do a single instant climb since, like, ever. I don't know. Fast conveyor belt, though, so... that counts as a swag. Nothing, Shuri. That's my answer. The only thing I shove in my ass is nothing, because there's only shit going out of my ass and not inside of my ass. Easy. Alright. Very nice, very nice. Alright, time for late game. Now the run starts. Exactly. But I can take a piss, which is nice. But only after we get to Barbie, so... well, I don't even need a god endgame. I just need an above average endgame now. And my Venus 2 should be, like, average. Hopefully. And then, like, just finish the last fights and I should be fine. Oh, well, for sub 330, yeah. Then the god endgame would definitely help, yeah. But I think it's very unlikely. I mean, I should not say this, because there are still goals I can get. Like, I still did not get a perfect Fusion Dragon yet, just saying. There's still a gold potential on Fusion Dragon for me still. Which is actually weird. Like, I did not get the fast kill ever. Well, I got it in practice, but never in a run, so... yeah. Nice. I wasted like 4 seconds laying in the bed again. I always do that. I'm not sure why. Alright. Cutscene time. Pog jam. Alright. We enabled the clown mode now. because we need the clown power for the late game. I am back. But I will still let the clown overlay on. Because I'm feeling like a clown right now, being in this cutscene. Can you stop talking? Holy shit. Jesus. Yes, I should actually enable that command. I should just steal it from Plexa, copy-paste it. Because it's just the truth. Like, fuck Barbie. Holy shit. This guy just won't shut up. Like, we even talk to him for 5 minutes in the cave, and then we talk another 5 minutes to him. Like, this guy is literally 10% of the run. And he's just talking. There we go. Can I thank you, DioBot, for getting that command right. Alright, there we go. We are nearly out of the clown world, so we can enable the webcam again. Here we go. A quick shopping trip and then shit gets real. I only bought one, goddammit. So bad. Jesus, that shop was garbage. Whatever. We got everything we need. Guardian Circlet is actually the best item in the game. I'm not even kidding. This shit saved me so often from death on Sartorius and Minardi. Oh, by the way, and we already got one skip, so good start. Did not get that one though. Oh, I should have menued perhaps. Bleeding is fast, by the way. I think that was actually faster than the Meteor, I'm not gonna lie. This menu, I hate it. Oh, I forgot to ban doors. I should do it. Whatever. Do it now. Okay. 2 out of 3 skips. Not too bad. We only failed the like hardest one, or like the hardest one with the one after the second lizard. Like, I'm like, I think they are like about the same chance. Like you need the god rate for both of them. That's early. Okay, that's a failed one. 2 out of 4 now. If I'm not wrong. Nice, this idiot defended. Great. Wasting even more time. Please don't kill Adam. Just use, I don't know, something. It's not targeted on Adam. Okay. Attack is also not great, but I take it. It's at least one heal. It again! What? 2 times in a row now, holy shit. Alright, that's a big one. Oh, I should have actually Quake Skid again here, I think. Wait, what? Oh! Oh! What did I do wrong there? Okay, I don't know what the fuck I did there, but my menu was definitely not right. What did I use? Or I thought I was like no damage, great. I'm not even sure if this Boreas kills. Okay, it does. Okay, that was dumb. Like, holy shit, what the hell did I do there? Well, at least I can heal now. That's good. All planned. Attacks first, alright. Future late game. And that was also a good raid. I could make the skip now. No, not if I do that. What a troll encounter, Jesus. What a fucking troll encounter. I think I'm actually on the frame to speak to him. But I got him like right there. Ah, that's a shame. And that's my own mistake, because I took extra steps there. I definitely would have made that. That feels so bad, actually, knowing that you could have gotten the skip, but...
Yeah.
Oh, the game is giving me the things, but I'm bad. It feels bad, Jesus. But whatever, it's fine. We are still faster than PB, I think, on Flash, so that's good. Like, we definitely did not lose any time there. But I could have saved a lot of time. I would not play bad. Can we get only one on the way out? It's an average rate. I think I need a good one now to make it out. There's a good chance I get another one now. Alright. Never mind. Good skip. Bad menu. Stand buying all is hard, I swear. Did not get that one though. It's a shit encounter though. I should just throw this actually. Oh wait. Okay, never mind. Meteor kills all of them. I thought the ape would survive a meteor on the edge, but apparently I was wrong. Never mind. The encounter is not half bad then, actually. Skip here would help, but two good encounters would also be okay. Ah, shit. Dude, can I stand there? Oh, holy fuck. Too hard. That raid wasn't half bad, to be honest. Oh, fuck. I mean, it will kill. Maybe the golem survives. Because it resists judgment. Yeah, it will probably survive because nothing was targeting him. Yeah. Whatever. I'm just gonna use Storm Ray, I guess. Should do the trick. I mean, I should just throw this and whatever. Wow, nice raid. Like, I got a good raid at first and now I get this bullshit. I could actually get another one if I'm unlucky again. Yeah, that sewer like it was garbage. I'll probably lose time to PB here. Should still be ahead though, so it's fine. Like, most of the time loss was my own mistake, so I should blame the game, not so much for it, only myself. I'm playing this too risky, I should not do this. Yeah, my bad. The game fucking sucks. It should just give me easy encounters. And the blue path. Easy. Still lost time though, but it helps. Easy splash indeed. Alright. Lost a bit of time there, but it's fine. Can we get that skip though?
No.
It's a rage flea. That's a rage flea. Anyone? Rage flea? Any rage fleas? Any rage fleas? Hello? Rage fleas? There we go. Okay. Yeah. I need another good Barbie Lighthouse now. If I don't get a good Barbie Lighthouse now, I need an above average Venus 2 PB. Because we are up to a 6 trally drop down. In Venus 2, so... yeah, it's gonna be spicy. Like, I need to save time here, at least 30 seconds or so. Because if I'm 2 minutes ahead, I can, like, live with a normal Venus 2. And still be ahead by a few seconds. Yes, exactly, because I will splash in the double attacks first now. And the tunnel ruin skip. And someone got 1,000,000 points to redeem it. Dude, get the fuck away. I hate children. And I don't care if you clip this out of context, you can do it. Because they are always in the way. Not sure why I healed there. I was already on only 3 or so. Come on, good rate, good rate, good rate, good rate, good rate, good rate, good rate. Okay, okay. That's a very, that's the same encounter actually at last time. I splashed in the same game. This is the same single judgment encounter as yesterday. But a bit earlier this time. But it was still a, like, good rate, kinda good. I could make the skip still. But it will be hard. I need a good raid downstairs here to make it. No, I hate children. I don't hate them. I don't want to try though. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe I'm a cannibal, I don't know. Whatever, you can think of me what you want. I'm like, I would say there's like a 70% chance I get the encounter now. Like, just from feeling. Like, 70% to get it and 30% to skip it. Because I need like an... like, an upper quarter rate or something like that. Or maybe not that good, like an upper third and percentile rate to make it through. Alright, 71%, we get the meta message. Okay, whatever. I can't say that word. It's not happening. Guy who does math. It actually sounds better if I say that. Math person. A guy who takes math. Mathematician. There you go. Like, I don't know this. I'm like, the ishin words are so hard for me to say for some reason. I don't know why. God damn it, Plexa. Dude, you know what happened last time when I did the PB Gumba? I got a bad Sartorius Illuminati. So now I know what you mean by my Gumbas curse the runs. It's actually true, Gumbas curse the run. But whatever, maybe it doesn't. Maybe it doesn't. And if I get the skip here, that's definitely a good start. And with a skip now, we are set up for a PB, definitely. If nothing goes wrong. The instant attacks! What the fuck is this game? Like, I don't even know how I feel about this. That raid was garbage, but attacks first. I mean, I still would have taken the attacks first. Nice reveal there. Like later. Cool. Wow, that is so laggy, Jesus. Like, this encounter could have been skipped and the attacks first him could have been on the Town Ruins encounter, but I'm not complaining. Attacks first is attacks first. We take that. It's basically a skip. So, I take it. Yeah, I should definitely time save now if the like Town Ruins encounter is not the worst. And even if it's bad, I should still save time. I think I'm getting bad on PP here. No, wait, it's fine. I have 5 left. Yeah, it's fine. Like, I just need 5 for the last puzzle. That's it. Please connect. Thanks. Alright, what do we get? Oh, pause champ. Skip. Pause champ, guys. Is it happening? Tunnel rune skip. Ass. Puzzle took you 2 days to solve. Sus. Nah, it probably won't happen. It probably won't happen. And if it happens, I don't care. It just confirms that I'm the best Golden Sun Tunnel Ruins player ever. But only Tunnel Ruins. Alright, I'm calling an encounter on the first step after going through the door. Ah, good encounter though. Oh wait, we talked about this. Procne Judgment kills this. Or Boreas Procne, never mind. No, wait, it's Procne Judgment. Whatever. Fuck it. This kills as well, and I will save time, it's fine. There's no time rune skip though, but I can live with that. Alright. This is a very good position now we're in. Like, I just did an average Venus 2 now, and we are still on PB pace. Don't have Judgment back yet, so... Okay, take that. Guess we're just video Boreas this. Like, I would normally meteor judgment here, but don't have judgment up yet, so. Can't do much about that. I have cat jam. It's just like not in capital letters. It's just cat, then capital J and AM. In like lower caps. I think it's just like a different catch. Okay, I lied, never mind. Then I don't know what I have, but I'm pretty sure I have some catch in there. Like, maybe try something else. I don't know. But yeah, I have like 7 jam emotes, so pick your poison. That's a good rate. Yeah, see? It's like a billion units, dude. What the hell? I'm getting the god encounters here. Alright, let's see if this works. Easy. Where's my tick? Mod check, tick. Hello? Okay. Interesting. That's weird. I think they autocomplete for me. But I use the emote picker a lot of times, so I'm not using autocomplete as often. Just sometimes if I'm doing like some quick emote spamming, you know, the usual. I should menu now. I'm literally like one step away from an encounter. Never mind. There it is. That's just garbage. Yeah, it's just Thor, Meteor, and Flash. Nothing you can do about that. Just a slow-ass encounter. Whatever, it's fine. Like, all the encounters are pretty good so far. I can live with one bad one. Well, at least I hope the golem does. Fuck. Whatever. Like, what else should I use there? I don't think Boreas kills. Like, there's just no way to clear this with two summons, right? Well, at least I got my summons back early. And that's an early encounter. The good one though, so I take it. Yeah, someone gamble, please. Deal is alone. Like, someone vote against it, or I don't know. Like, I'm trolling already. Like, I would not believe. Alright. Gaia Blade stays on during Venus 2. Did 10 points, let's go. Well, it's something, I guess. Don't judge me, I do this puzzle wrong every time. It is what it is. Oh yeah, I heard that. Like, some countries just don't allow it, even though it's not even money you are gambling with. It makes no sense. Yeah, this Venus 2 is about the same as last one. If I'm lucky, I can only get one encounter to the area. But I need to get, like, very nice rates for that. So it's way more likely I get two. But if I get only one, I will only lose, like, 30 seconds. Which would be great. I mean, and my PB is in, like, in 10 seconds, my PB has a drop down. So we are kind of behind there. Alright, come on. I need a good raid now, and then another good raid after the encounter. And then I can maybe make it. But it's gonna be so close. Like, it's like a 90% chance I get two encounters. That's a bit too early, I think. And that's also a shit encounter, by the way. Oh my god, I didn't use flash. That's so bad, actually. That's fine. Isaac should survive, hopefully. Okay, that's like no damage. Easy, I saved frames actually by doing that, I think. Because no flash animation. I was still shit. And I will get another encounter for sure. Menus are hard. There it is. Oh, and it's a fucking shit one. Jesus. Yeah, do this. Oh wait, I don't need flash for this encounter. Why did I use flash? Fuck. I'm so bad. Yeah. I will lose 2 minutes here. I mean, PB is not dead, but I don't know. It's getting... Oh wait, didn't die. Okay, why did you not die? Interesting. Oh, I didn't use Thor, that's why. What do I actually do here? I'm playing like a dumbass right now. Cool. Still not dead, okay. Yep. We are red after this. But it's my own fault as well, like, what the fuck am I even doing? Like, holy shit. I'm terrible at this game. Go down, please. So bad. 9:30 dropped on. What the fuck? Like, I fucked up the last two encounters so bad. Like, Jesus. That's literally just on me. I'm like, they are bad encounters as well. Like, they are not the best encounters. But I also, like, I made it way worse than it should be. I'm not sure how much time I will lose, but I will be red. So PB is very unlikely now. I'm like, if I'm only behind by like 20 seconds or so, I can maybe get a PB with a fast kill on Fusion Dragon. But I will probably be behind by more than that. I'm like, I was already fucking losing time. I'm going up there. Like, I'm literally 3 minutes behind PB. Like, I will be like 30 seconds in the red here or something. But I still need to menu, so maybe if I do a decent menu, I will not lose as much, but yeah, it's still doomed. I'm definitely red. This game is so garbage, and I'm even more garbage. Like, this should be green. Like, this Venus 2 was not that bad. It was, like, I'm not the best, but it was okay. Like, it's not like I should lose that much time. I need fever, though. So yeah, it could PB, Cool PB. Perfect fart is needed though. And perfect mashing, by the way. Like, I saved 3 seconds from mashing, by the way. So if I lazy mash, and I'm still only 2.5 seconds ahead, I could actually still not PB, just saying. Because my end split is insane. I mashed my fucking brain out there. But yeah. And if we are real here, it won't PB because we will not get a perfect Sartorius Minardi fight and then it's over anyway. And I can live with a like normal fusion dragon. Like if I get a normal fusion dragon but fast actions, it could still be faster than my PB. But I need a perfect Sartorius Minardi for the PB. I'm pretty sure about that. Like if I don't get a perfect Sartorius Minardi, it's... I'm pretty sure it's over. God damn it, Happy. I'm still so mad about this Venus too, because like most of it was my own fault. But whatever, let's concentrate on the fight now. I didn't set granite! And that's actually a problem, because now I can't use judgment. It's over. Why didn't I set granite? Wait. I'm so confused. I'm actually so confused right now. I'm actually so confused right now. I don't know what the fuck I do. Because granite is normally set. Okay. At least no proc there. I guess we can recover that kinda. But yeah, that but that's already a turn lost, so that sucks. But we are back on track at least, so. But yeah. I choked the turn, basically, that's it. Get it boosted here, that's good. Ah, fuck, I think it's over, guys. I mean, it's something bad happens now, it's first Minardi, it's definitely over, but like, even if I get the perfect kill now, perfect, it can't be perfect anymore because I fucked the turn. But yeah. The heat flash is fine. Okay. Not a bad fight so far though. Like a death size happened, but it didn't proc, so. It's fine. Okay, impact, we take that. We take that. No break so far, no resist, so that's good. Okay. This turn is important now. If nothing happens now, I can go for a fast kill. So don't break or resist now, that would be great. Good. Okay. Now only death size can really fuck me up. So even if we get a resist or break now, it's fine. I can still go for the fast kill. Charlie Blast, it's good. Attack, didn't care. Okay. Should be the fast kill. But time loss. This should hopefully kill Minardi. And if this kills Minardi, I'm definitely on the right track and I can just go for the flint kill.
So close.
Yeah, this run needs the fast fusion drain kill now, I think. Yeah. Oh no, the horn, that's not good. Okay, no proc good. Yeah. And I need the perfect kill now. I need it. This is the run where I need the perfect fusion drain. Only way we PB here. I mean, it's not the only way. And it's also, can we forget, like, only attacks it could still PB, like, just because of that. But we need a good fusion dragon, basically, now. That's it. Like, if there's shit happening, it's over. Like, this Sartorius Minardi was basically the same speed as PB, except that I fucked one turn. Because I didn't set Granite for some reason. Yeah, which is actually a shame, because if I would not have set Granite on the menu, the judgment would have gone through, and I could still save time there on the split. But I didn't realize it's not set, so I just used Granite, but it set him to Ivan, and then the judgment didn't go off. But fortunately, nothing bad happened, so it's fine, I guess. But yeah, whatever. Yeah, we need like a tremendous amount of copium now for the PB. Like, this needs to be a 5-turn fusion drain now. Basically. And if it's a 6-turn, and we need like only attacks or some bullshit to make it. Oh, by the way, I should also concentrate on my menus. Like, my menus could make the difference here as well. I will try to do my best here, but we all know how that's going most of the time. Okay, let's do this shit. Alright, who's ready for the turn one break? To seal the deal, or maybe seal the deal. It's an evil blessing. Oh, garbage menu. Every fucking time. Okay. Yeah, it's basically down to menus and actions now. Come on, just attack me. I need to save frames somewhere. Please. I beg you. Rip. It's another break. I mean, that doesn't really matter anymore, so. I still need to get one boosted in, so. Oh wait, I don't. It's fine, actually. Okay, there's the attack. We like to see that. Another break, okay. Fine, I guess. It's somewhat fast. This will be the same as PB. I already can tell that. And it won't PB by like 5 seconds or so. But I will go for the Ramses kill here, so I will YOLO it again and hope it works, even with no boosted charge. But I'm pretty sure it kills, so it should be fine.
Another break, dude, holy shit.
What the fuck is up with the fucking dude breaking every turn? It could actually matter, because the Ramses is not boosted now. Just saying. Like, maybe I should use Cyber. But Cyber is slow, so I will go for Ramses. I need to save like every single second I can. Alright, if Mia dies here, it's fine. Oh, she survived! Okay, she's dead, never mind. All the space will kill her. Yeah, I will go for the Ramses, fuck it. Oh my god, the double, yeah, it's RIP. Another intern does it again, saving no time at all. It's just too slow. RIP PB, can't even find fucking thingy. Alright, let's see if this kills, I'm not even sure. Didn't, alright, good to know. Good to know, it needs to be boosted. Whatever, he has like 1 HP left and PP was already dead, so it's whatever. Whatever. Just use everything. Yeah. Shit fusion dragon. Shit fusion dragon. But yeah. It would have PB'd if Venus 2 wasn't that bad and I didn't fuck around for 10 billion years. Actually, I don't want to mash this. I mean, never mind, I will just do it. Let's just finish this run, I guess. Why not? I don't care. Yes, it is, basically. You can say that. Like, I'm not sure what my previous run was. Like, probably the run yesterday, but the run yesterday was worse than this one, so... Yeah, this is probably console PB now. Yeah. Mash for the leaderboard split. I mean, yes, I will mash it. Like, I can just end the run like normally, but... I'm still not happy with this. I mean... I just want to PB, even if it's by a second. Because I want my console PB back. That's all. Ah. It's a shame though, this run could have PB'd again, like the run yesterday. The game is giving me 2 good runs in a row and... Yeah, I just did some mistakes on the encounters and all of that, and yeah. I kind of threw. And also, like, I don't understand the, like, turn I got on Satoru's Minardi. I mean, it doesn't matter now because Fusion Dragon was bad anyway. But yeah. It's still a good run, like, I can't complain there. And I'm like, good form and to play this game, I think, because, like, my last 2 runs were basically all PB pace. And then I came only, like, a minute behind on my PB. This is really good. Oh, I know what I'm doing now, really. I know what I'm doing now. Come on, gonna lazy mash and we get the 3-3-3-3-3. Just for the meme. Wait, is there something I need to download for God of War? No. I already did the preload. Because that would be awkward. Do you think I can get Scorch or not? And it's Torch. I mean, the time and still get a 3-3 triplexer? Oh, probably not. My best possible time is in 19. And I'm pretty sure that Torch takes like 50 seconds. Or 40 seconds, something like that. Something like that, I don't know. Need to download my dude. The only 6-pack I had is out of fat. Like, I'm getting better by the day. It's insane. This pandemic just... Yeah. I don't know. I don't want to talk about it. It's already hard enough. I mean, I'm still, like, normal weight, but... I'm getting dangerously close to being... somewhat, like, slightly overweight, so... Yeah. The C word. Which C word? The only C word I know. Yeah, copium, yeah. Like, I was thinking about clown, but yeah. I guess both works. But I think I can beat this PB. Like, it's not as worth as I thought. I'm like, a 2x is still hard. Like, for a 2x, there is a lot that needs to go right, and I'm like, also need to play well for this. But their PB is definitely coming. Like, I just need to get, like, one run in where I don't brain fart something and lose a minute because of that. Because, like, both of those runs, like, were so close to PBing. Like, this time it was my fault, and last run yesterday was basically Minardi death-sizing everyone and wasting like 2 minutes on the Saturus Minardi fight. So yeah, like, something needs to go right now, and yeah, it's easy. Black support, mod check. Can actually ban. There we go. Why do I even pay my mods? Oh wait, I don't pay them. Never mind. Fair enough. Oops. Whatever, I need to stall anyway. There you go. There it is. Cool run. All right. Yo, Ace with the 15 bits. Let's go. Thanks for that, even though I didn't PB. Oh wait, I know now, that's all trees. I see what I did there. I see what I did there. Goblin also with the 16, let's go. Alright. Now I need to look how I set up God of War actually. I'm hyped for this game. I really liked the God of War series back on the PS2 and PS3. And I heard only good things about the new one. And I'm pretty sure it even won Game of the Year back in 2018, I think it was, right? Dog of War. Yes. Alright. I mean, I'm gonna look at the in-game time first, no? No, Celeste was also good, yeah. But I think, like, most of the AAA games have a better chance all the time because they're just more popular, right? And like, game of the year, you can't really... Yeah, like, I don't know how to say it. But you know, it's always... Yeah. Yeah, I'm omnipotent basically. Just because, why not? Yeah, exactly. It's always rigged in here. That's what we do. Ah, but I will get the PB. It's good to get runs at least that are good. You know? And like, this PB is not good. Like, my PB is definitely beatable. It's not even hard. The only really good thing is Venus 2. Like, Venus 2 is like the only cancer split to run against. Everything else is definitely easy to run against. Or not easy, but it's runnable. Like, it's just average RNG. And then you have like a Venus 2 with a 630 drop down. Well, I didn't even play The Last of Us 2. For like reasons I don't want to spoil now, in case someone didn't play it yet. But I think the story just sucked, and that's like the most tragic thing about Last of Us 2, in my opinion. Like, coming from the first one. Yeah, true. Like, there wasn't the Game Awards, like, 80% ads, actually, like, this year. It was insane. Like, some like, oh yeah, and Game of the Year for best, I don't know what. It's like a 5-second segment where they just say what game won. And then there are like 5 minutes of ads. Like, what the hell? Like, give at least the fucking announcement sometime. Like, if you do like a billion ads, at least do a proper announcement for the like category you are giving the award for. But yeah. I mean, it's the biggest game show, I guess, and yeah, like, a lot of people watch it, and another 24. It's like the third 24 now in a row, basically. this in-game time haunts me. But whatever, I will PB, and the PB will be a 23. Quote me on this.